Looks that way. Oh, I don't like it. Oh. Am I coming again?
Get out, get out, get out.
Nah, he's gone.
It's quite nice, actually.
It's fucking horrendous. Oh, it looks so fucking cool, though.
Why would you join that? Ew. Like, I had plate a shower. Great.
There we go. All nice and clean now. Oh, look at that. That's fucking awesome. I love it.
Oh, no.
I also need to pee, so...
A toilet needs a maxi pad.
Basically my shower at home. That's fucking gross, but I love it. I guess that whole section's just for fun! Oh, that upset me. Hello?
The guy's coming again.
You think?
The grabby hands man.
Cthulhu.
Yeah. Oh, come on,
give me a break.
Back in the film?
Feels like there should be a locker there. You're old, you can't handle that, am I right? I mean, yeah.
Is there something in that toilet?
What?
Oh no, there wasn't, sorry.
So I can't have a normal shower. Oh, okay. Yeah. Sweet. Run towards the light. Oh, Jesus.
That's a mess.
What the fuck?
Is the same thing gonna happen again?
God.
Oh, I think he's done chasing me for now.
It won't last.
Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Thanks.
Nice.
These computers.
Not something as...
World... Worse than lying, so not
telling
is worse than lying. So something's happened here. This character knows something about this girl killing herself, and he's partly responsible. That's what all the hangman clues are about.
Yeah.
It's fucking intriguing as hell. I want to know what's going on. Just can't go for good looks, man. Look how fast I can run.
Fuck.
Help me! Wait! Wait! No! No!
I would slip
Get
and fall.
Me!
Oh, we made it out. We're fine.
Oh no, something really bad is happening to that girl, isn't it?
You think? Right, we're back in Crazy Town again. Just a normal school day. So we're back in Crazy Town. And I'm still covered in all the blood. Oh, it's raining blood now. Ty. Wow. This looks fucking amazing. Look at it.
It really does.
Yeah,
I don't think it looks as good as it does.
It's so fucking good. Can I come in? It appears to be raining blood. Alright.
Should have brought that umbrella. Fear
together. Stop it. I'm gonna have to have the showdown with that big horrible bitch as well, aren't I?
Big horrible bitch? You mean the priest?
The woman that we couldn't get past at the start.
Oh, right. No, I think she's just one of these characters that comes up every now and then. I don't think she's like a boss or anything.
I mean, this is what the weather's like in Scotland all the time. So we shouldn't be surprised. Oh. That's unsettling.
That's a head. That is a human head.
Oh, bad stuff is going down in here. Oh, I need that.
Seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Wait, be my friend.
You seem a bit more normal.
I can help you.
Where'd you go?
I mean, on second thoughts, I'm fine with leaving, Lynn. Just, how do I get out?
Where the fuck did he go?
Where the fuck do I go? I'm gonna have to climb on something.
That big chain that's hanging down?
Nope.
No. Oh, up here. No,
how can these people always walk through walls? I really don't know. Like, it's not very obvious wherever it is I'm supposed to go.
Is there another crank you have to turn or something?
I mean, I want to go up there.
Yeah, I think that's where you have to go, but I just don't know how. Here.
Such a fucking noob. Ah, no!
You can't go back.
Sure I can. Oh, no. It's very clever. School's like worse now as well. But I really want to know what's going on, like what the story is.